by the crowing of a rooster, while the night's dew is still heavy on the ground, and the voice of Uncle Ben seems to break the morning silence, bringing lights to windows all around. Well, it's time to rise and shine and start another hard work day, and get the cows in and start the milking chores. It's nice to think about it, maybe even visit, but I wonder, could I live there anymore? Something about the smell of cornbread cooking on a wood stove seems to bring the picture to my mind of a little three-room house with Mama in the kitchen. But she can't stop to talk, ain't got the time. She's a-fixin' Daddy's supper, he's a-workin' overtime, trying to pay our bill at the grocery store. It's nice to think about it, maybe even visit, but I wonder, could I live there anymore? As I think about my childhood and of my old hometown, I don't really miss them like before. It's nice to think about it, maybe even visit, but I wonder, could I live there anymore?